best. My wristbands are ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No, that only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
I would have cared. Both got one foot in the grave. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon, counting on you.
I know.
your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering. Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs. Our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
West area. Got it.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access. Jesus. What happened here? Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Shit!
Dispensing solution now.
Thank you.
son of a bitch.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Cooling sequence in progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Hopefully the G sample. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
In the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G-samples.
Use the symbol elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
No one gets that sample now.
Hold on. I think I can...
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Until detonation.
What's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
gotta keep going.
Level. Just come.
until detonation.
Shit! Gotta get out of here. I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.